before church, they told me that his kidneys were a complete failure, but after church, he was pulling 120 ml of urine in an hour. And his blood gas levels come back to where they don't have to prune him, which is what they said would kill him. So they don't have to do that. His oxygen levels are staying up, and they're going to turn the ventilator down today. So it's just, he's healing him, and I know we.
Hallelujah.
I just want to thank Jesus for that. Even though it may seem small to the doctors, they didn't want to tell me good news this morning when I called at all. They didn't want to tell me that his vitals were great. They had no bad news for me at all. They didn't want to give me good news, but they had to. Because that's God.
Thank you, Holy Ghost.